First thing this morning, Galashiels beauty therapist Gemma Paxton welcomed back her first client since Christmas Eve. And you can't see it, but under this mask there's a big smile.
Oh, fantastic. I'm so happy to be here, and Gemma's great at what she does.
Has it been a long wait waiting to get your lashes back on?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Oh, it's so good. It gives me something to do again. Because I've been doing nothing. Got a long week ahead, but it'll be good.
And Anne-Marie's lashes aren't the only thing being lifted today. Of course, many lockdown restrictions are too. Close contact services such as beauty salons and all non-essential retail have now reopened in Scotland. And in Galashiels, it's been a welcome day for those on both sides of the tills.
Oh, it's fantastic. It was so exciting this morning. Jennifer and I both had butterflies in our tummies. It was so lovely to have people to walk in the shop, and everybody's so happy, and it's been great. It's been really busy this morning.
I've missed it because I don't like online shopping, but the girls are so nice in here and they always make you feel so welcome. It's been lovely.
I had somebody in sort of about 5 minutes past nine, so they were my first customers, so they got a little bit of a discount for being my first customers in today, so yes.
As we were nearing the time to reopen, we were worried they might change their minds again, so it was beginning to be, nerve-wracking. Would it all go smoothly? Would it work okay?
A rather slight worry is that people might have got used to shopping online in that time, and then they'll forget to come back to the shops, but it's not like that at all. I think everyone's missed the shopping experience, haven't they?
They've been glad to come back.
Just to get out and about and just have a wee look about. And there's lots of people out today, so...
It's a nice feeling, isn't it?
It is, it's lovely.
You buy something online and you think it's going to be about that size and it ends up that size and things like that, so it is. It's nice to get out and about.
A bit of normality back, first day in a long, long time, so we're really chuffed.
Life is not completely back to pre-COVID normality just yet, though, with masks, social distancing and many other safety measures still in place to prevent the virus spreading. And several of the issues facing the high street before the pandemic are still visible, despite the positivity in the air today. However, these changes certainly feel like a step in the right direction.